Saxon Way is a commitment not only to yourself, but to your fellow classmates. It's a commitment to upholding the value and the worth of your friends, your peers, and those you may or may not ever come in contact with. What an incredible opportunity we have this year, at precisely this time, to make this school, this community, and this Saxon family exactly what we need it to be. And it starts with you, caring for yourself, respecting yourself, and honoring your future. It starts with your friends, caring for each other, and caring for each other's future. And it starts in the same way with total and complete strangers who walk the same halls that we do and sit in the same classes that we do. People within this school that you may never even talk to. It's their futures. It's our futures that are on the line. Your classes are full of people you may or may not even know. And at this school, in this family, whether you do or don't know someone has no impact on how we treat each other. You get to be the generation that redefines what it means to care for each other. You get to be the generation of Saxons who establishes in this family and in these walls, we place the needs of others before our own. And you know what makes me so confident in every single one of you? I see you do it every single day. I see you in our clubs like Saxon Strong and Sources of Strength, finding ways to build strength and resilience in each other. I see you holding doors open for each other, picking up trash, and taking care of your classmates and this school we call home. I see you standing up for what's right, speaking truth into situations and people who aren't quite all in on their futures and caring for their futures like some of us may be. But you are the generation that gets to completely redefine and transform your future. Now is that time. And the choice, it's yours. We didn't make it this far to only make it this far. Your future, our future starts now. And from all of us, we couldn't be more honored to call each of you a Saxon.
Being a Saxon is being a devoted student to your success and to those of your peers.
Being a Saxon means you play the hardest, you work the hardest, you study the best, you just enjoy your school and you treat everybody with kindness and you all treat them equally.
Being a Saxon means being kind and accepting of everyone and helping people out when you can.
Being a Saxon, it means losing our voice at the football game, doing whatever we can to go above and beyond, and choosing to include.
Being a Saxon means being more inclusive, more involved within our school, and treating others with kindness, over text, and on social media and in person.
Being a Saxon means not being afraid to show that school spirit, loving one another, and doing your best to contribute to making the school a better place.